Hi my YouTube family, this is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Fashion. First of all, I would like to thank you so much for subscribing to my channel, and please do go to my Facebook fan page and give me a like there if you haven't been there already. Today I'm going to talk about how I make onion and pumpkin. So this is yellow pumpkin, and when you cook this pumpkin you need to take off all this skin. So you have to wash it properly. As you see, pumpkin has a lot of soil and dust, so you need to wash it very well. Then you have to take your knife and peel off all this outside skin, and then we're gonna cut it lengthwise, long, and then similarly we're gonna cut the onion also lengthwise. So we're gonna make it sauteed onion with pumpkin. And this requires very little spices, just little bit salt, little bit turmeric, little bit of any kind of masala, chana masala or meat masala, and you can put little bit of roasted cumin seed powder and cilantro leaves, and that's it. It's very, very yummy, tasty dish. So I'm going to show you how to make that one. So first I'm just going to go clean and cut it lengthwise, and also cut the onions. Then I'm going to saute the onions. So first I'm going to add little bit of oil to the pan. Just going to add tiny little bit of oil, about half a teaspoon. And to this I'm going to add little bit of, about 1/4 teaspoon of asafoetida and 1 teaspoon of cumin seed. And I'll let it cook for 1 minute until the cumin seed is roasted. I'm going to use this frozen onions. As I explained to you previously, I cut the onions ahead of time and freeze it. That way when I cook the onions, they don't create too much smell. Usually if you cut fresh onion and cook it, they will give you a lot of teary eyes and a lot of smell in the house. So this is roasting, and to this I'm going to add the onion and make the onion brown. So always make sure your cumin seed asafoetida properly roasted before you can add anything. If your cumin seed and asafoetida properly not roasted, then more likely that your vegetables gonna taste better, bitter. So always make sure cumin seed is roasted but not burned. Now at this point they are roasted. Now I'm going to add this onion. They are frozen but they taste the same as the fresh one, except the part that you don't have watery eyes because of frying them. So let me toast this one for 5 minutes, cover, and then I will add the pumpkin. So as you see, my onions has sauteed really well. To this I'm going to add the little chunks of pumpkin. So I cut the pumpkins like this chunks, and you can even make them a little bit smaller. I keep them a little bit big. So I'm going to add it to the onion. Now to this I'm going to add some salt, about 1 teaspoon, because I have lots of pumpkin, and I'm going to add about 1/2 teaspoon turmeric. I'm going to add chana masala, about 1 teaspoon. I'm going to add a little bit roasted cumin seed powder, and I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of cilantro leaves washed and chopped. And I'm going to first make it high and cook it little bit. So as you see, our sauteed pumpkin with onion is ready and it looks very good. And I would like to keep some of the pumpkins little chunkier, because if you make all of them very messy, then it will become pumpkin mass. So we will leave it like this, and I'm going to put it in a bowl and give you a picture. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share this video, and I will see you with many more videos. Thank you. Bye bye. Have a great day. So as you see, my sauteed pumpkin with onion is ready and it looks really yummy. So I'm just going to have it with brown rice. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Have a great day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share the video. And don't forget to go to my Facebook fan page and give me a like there if you haven't been there already. Thank you. Bye bye.